picture of Daddy Longlegs together. Let's get started. Okay, so today we're going to color this picture of Daddy Longlegs. If you want to color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today I'm going to be using the Honolulu series markers from Ohuhu, but you can use whatever you have at home. Let's start on his face first. Let's use bright pink to color in his eyes. And let's use brilliant blue to color in his hair and his mustache. Let's use Robin's egg blue to color in the rest of his face. And let's use neutral gray 07 and black to color in his hat. Next, let's use pastel yellow and brilliant blue to color in his outfit, gloves, and shoes. And let's use Robin's egg blue to color in the rest of his body. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Daddy Long Legs. Now let's just color in the background behind him using Bud Green. And lastly, let's color in the borders using brilliant blue. Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cool. I love all the blue and yellow colors everywhere. And Daddy Longlegs just looks so silly. All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmy the Clown coloring books at itskimmy.com or Amazon.